Assalamu alaikum rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Sufyan Mahmood and I am a student of the Quran Hub Academy. Today I will be teaching you the seven faraid of namaz. Number one, takbir tahrima, raising the hands to the ears and saying Allahu Akbar, which should begin your salah. Number two, qiyam. Qiyam is the standing position of namaz. Number three, qirat. Qirat is the recitation of the Quran. Each letter should be pronounced clearly and the person should be able to hear their voice. Number four is ruku, the bowing position. The hands should be touching the knees with their back straight. Number five is sajda. Both forehead and nose should be touching the ground in sajda. Number six, the last sitting. The last sitting is the position where they read at-tahiyyat. Number seven, the salam. Each person should finish off their namaz with two salams, one to the right and one to the left. Please subscribe to our channel, like and share these videos for Sadqa Jariya. Hadafis.